Hello, my friends. Retesting now Shutter Line. It's a free to play game on the Steam Deck OLED with SteamOS 3.7. The game is very fine and Proton. It's Proton Experimental for me and play. Fast option and fast music off. So perfect. Graphic. We have 800p full screen, frame limit it's 100, thousand off. Texture quality it's high. Object quality it's all medium, water it's low. Anti-aliasing it's SMAA. And yes, okay. We go back and we make versus best match. Ah, come on, play. Now I hope I find fast a server. Oh no. Come on. Bro. This maybe oh connecting yes.
Doing this as a favor to CPL, Dr. Sullivan's company, which has been providing us with crystalline-based weaponry. I can't say I completely agree with their methods, but our cooperation with CPL has been mutually beneficial thus far, and it's in our best interest to keep it that way. Complete as many objectives as you can, and we'll get you out.
Okay, nice. Why is the music?
All right, gang. The task is simple. Look for valuable assets. Red salt, anomaly residue, Strafer tech is fine too. You got scanners, put them to use. When in doubt, always check your scanner. Once activated, they will reveal salt deposits, crystalline anomalies, Strafer activities, in other words, everything that may be of interest to you. The mules are your cargo drop points slash forward stations. You can also use them to request supplies or call for extraction.
Switching mags.
All right, sending some goodies your way. Look up.
Nice.
Contamination figures went up. The impact zone reacts to your presence. It may be a good idea to use a decontaminator.
Yes, my friends, the performance it's okay, it's good playable, and yes, my friends. Yes, my friends, thanks for watching the video, thanks for your commentary, feedback, and support. Yes. Oh my gosh. Oh. Triple kill. Yeah. Yes, my friends, thanks for watching the video, thanks for your commentary, feedback and support, and have a very nice day. Bye-bye.